saw first of all. Now, the Matilda 2 was built just before the Second World War, and two armoured regiments had these tanks out in France in 1940. Now, the great thing about the Matilda 2 is it was